In magic, we use something called an offbeat to create deception. And what that means is creating a beat and a rhythm in speech, which we all have, and doing something off of that rhythm so it isn't seen. For example, a switch. So if I set up a rhythm, I go, like, we've got two red cards, two black cards, the aces. The red ace goes down here, and the second red ace also goes, do you see? And there's the switch.